So it was, there was these two ducks, and there was these two ducks, and they befriended a frog. And as they befriended the frog, they were always hanging out in this pond. And one day the pond dried up. And so the ducks didn't want to leave the friend behind, so they came to the frog and they said, "We want to take you with us so you don't die here." And the frog says, "Well, how can you take me with you if I can't fly?" So they came up with this idea. They said, "Well, we're going to put a stick between our bits, and you're just going to, you know, hang in the middle of the stick with your mouth, and we're just going to take you to another pond." And so as they were flying, a farmer noticed that. He says, "That's a brilliant idea. I wonder who came up with that." And the frog says, "I." And the frog fell. It's interesting that the middle letter of word pride is I. The middle letter of word sin is I. The middle letter of word Lucifer is I. If I is the center of your life, you'll be in sin and pride and following Lucifer. Most people have a trinity in their life. It's me, myself, and I. Pride is one of those things that doesn't just affect our spiritual life. Pride affects every aspect of life.